Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. Alright, so let me check my items, stock. Alright, we're all good. I'm gonna try to rush through these last few worlds as possible because I mean, the second half of all this isn't too interesting, at least to me.
Jack!
Zola, some assistance?
That's Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
You know.
Will you leave a mate to perish?
Aye.
But, you know, once we get to the nobody's world and stuff like that, that's when shit starts to get interesting again. Yes, if you'll excuse me, just a quick second while I get something set up. Where are they traveling to? Alright guys, welcome back to us. My microphone randomly disconnected. So yeah, here we go. Alright. What happens when you stand up? If I can just barely touch a wire and shit happens. But yeah, like I was saying, it only gets interesting once we get to know this world. You know, having to go through all the worlds twice, it's not the best thing to see. Besides, I feel as we'll naturally get to a good enough level where we can easily beat the final boss. Those pirates were cursed. I thought we'd seen the last of the curse of the Aztec Cove. What gives? Some scallywag must have got greedy. Oh, I see. You don't trust me, do you? Likely a wise choice. I am a pirate, mates. Jack, Sora. Elizabeth. Some sticky business is afoot, I fear. Wait, Jack, I need your help. Cursed pirates have returned. We'll have to find out why. So he went to Isla de Muerta to check on the Aztec treasure. I fear something's happened. You have to take me to him. Ah, yeah, there it is. If you'll be wanting him rescued, best do it alone, Lars. Alone? Really, Jack? Sail to the island and take on the cursed pirates? Well, if any lass could. Are you sure he's in trouble? No, not certain, but it's been gone too long. I wanted to go with him, but he insisted I stay here. I can't just sit and wait. I gotta know if he's alright. Lucky man. Please, Jack, take me to him. Hold a moment, I see no profit in it for me. I shall reward you, of course. You do owe well. He has saved your life before. Right, shall we? So, start to her and me. Nope, just head this way.
This is it! interceptor off the starboard bow.
Will! Stop that, Jack. We've got to rescue him.
Do we rescue him yet?
Will, wake up!
Elizabeth.
What happened?
The medallions and the stone chest. Someone's taken them. Next thing I knew, we were attacked. But I couldn't see who it was. His face was shrouded in a black hood.
The organization.
We found a way out of the cave. But the villain sent a horde of terrible creatures after us. I've never seen their likes before. I think I'm the only one who made it back to the ship.
Will.
Elizabeth, I feel rather...
Our turn, guys.
You'd best go prepared. We've no idea what's out there.
Pardon me, lads and lass, but your captain will have no monsters today. Thank you. We're turning for home.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Just like that. See? Right, something's about to go down outside. That's why she feels uneasy. Well, I don't know what time this episode's gonna go up, but if it goes up after Christmas, well, then Merry Christmas, you guys. You know, hope you guys had fun, and look forward to the new year. You know.
Don't remember inviting you.
So it was the organization. We'll handle this. Huh?
Stop.
The darkness of men's hearts, drawn to these cursed medallions, and this heartless, a veritable maelstrom of avarice. I wonder, are they worthy to serve Organization 13?
And you want an answer now?
Precisely.
I like how Jack talked to him before he even appeared. Thunder. Ooh, hard metal slash. Yes, that's a good one. I need to equip that.
Not over yet.
Throw him overboard.
Aye, aye.
Harley!
Excuse me?
Harley?
It's a bit of a pirate's code. Anyone who invokes parley must not be harmed till negotiations are complete.
This is no time for rules.
True. But as we're honorable pirates, we should always stick to the code. All right, you. Out with it.
I surrender the chest with my humblest apologies.
Rather accommodating of you, mate. And for that you want...
Just a few souvenirs. For the memories.
Huh?
Oh no! We can't stop the curse unless we got all the medallions!
Our friend's about to learn what it means to cross a pirate.
Oh.
Huh.
Zora, Donald, Goofy, he's yours.
Oh, thanks, Dad. You're a dick. You know that? You're a fucking dick. I'll have my revenge on you, you asshole. Come on, let's go find the medallions and save the world. Get the crown, save the town, Mr.
You stole a medallion again?
Were I only that fortunate.
Fortunate?
So, how come you're all skeleton-y?
Perhaps I got a touch of something from that monster what attacked us. Yet, why is the skin resting right on you three?
Cause we're not greedy. What are you looking at?
That still doesn't solve the mystery.
Gorge, maybe the reason we're all okay is because we're not from this world.
There must be different laws.
Yeah. We're always just passing through. Wonder when we'll see home again.
Sure.
Just kidding you. Lucky we didn't get cursed, huh?
Quit yammering, mates. We've got to find ourselves a ship that'll float.
I'll find it. Oh, just keep barking, dogs. Always when I'm recording, huh? Get that bitch right there. Open that up. It's Chicken Little. He's pretty good. Alright, let's go. Really just a waste of time. Yep, these guys are not worth it. They take up too much time, they're too hard to kill, and there's too much shadows there. It'll take me like fucking 20 minutes to kill them all.
Italian, get it.
I will get it. All right. Chill the fuck down.
Back off.
You fucking thought you could get it. All right. Fucking... How many are more left? Two more?
Three more to go.
Oh, great.
How do you know?
A pirate must have a keen eye, else he won't be sailing free for very long. Sevy?
What? What's that?
Ahoy, mateys!
Ridiculous imitation, and yet I'm flattered.
Alright, got a medallion. Got the map. So I'm gonna go hunting for the others. Jack, what happened? This is horrible. But who's to blame for it, eh? Well, it certainly isn't Elizabeth. It's Organization 13. They're the ones behind it all. Wonder where they went. The hooded man took the pirate's damaged creatures with him into some strange hole. We saw them leave from inside the captain's stateroom. It didn't occur to you to fight them, mate. I'm no fool. I knew I was no match for them. That, I believe. So I think we'll need your help. Got it. First, let's find all the medallions. In other words, the curse can't be broken, and the creatures will remain innocent. Good, let's go. We've got three more to go. Ship graveyard. We were just there. But I think there's one more here, so let's go. Come on. Oh my god, are you shooting me?
Yeah. This is it.
An AP boost, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
That's probably something good. Donald Meteor Staff, much better. There's a piece here?
Yeah. Take this.
Ah, you piece of shit. Ah, fuck it. Alright, let's keep going. I don't think there's any more here, though. Yeah. I think the last of them are at Isla de Muerta. That's the last of them we're at. So. Let's go. Good thing that those pirates are extremely vulnerable to magic. If not, we'll be here fucking forever trying to kill them.
This is it.
We're gonna start with that shit again.
This is it. Yeah. It's over. Yeah. This is it. Yeah. Back off.
I haven't equipped horizontal slash. Oh wow. But I think I did also get an AP boost. Japanese on Sora. And now go to Sora. Right on. Time. Huh. is he?
Back off.
Gotcha, son of a bitch.
Back off. Oh, this is it.
Yeah, that's it. Here's the last one. That's like the only good thing about this world. The music. The battle music.
That's four medallions. We got them all.
But where's the chest?
If we find the hooded man, we'll find it.
Probably in Port Royal.
Why's that?
Organization 13 is after people's hearts. So they're gonna go wherever there's lots of people.
They'll hurt the townsfolk?
No, they're bringing them flowers, mate. I don't know who these organizers are, but I will say they're making we pirates look like proper gents.
Well, Jack. Then, we have to help.
Then let go and hold a run free.
Alright, we're just about done with this world already. Yeah, these ones move quickly. And I'm telling you, we're not even going to be going to the Lion King realm. There's a good chunk of things that we can skip.
Break that curse.
The curse! It's down!
Then what's this?
Oh, I understand. Jack must have been cursed by that monster, not from taking the gold.
Oh, I've no worries then.
It's okay, Jack. We'll just have to defeat the monster, that's all.
Get the gold!
Son of a bitch. Draw would probably come in handy here.
Yeah.
miss all the little bits.
Light.
Not too tough, a little time consuming, but not too tough. Back to normal.
All better.
And not quite, mate.
Sora! Bravo!
Just who was that chap?
He is part of an organization that's collecting hearts. First, they release Heartless into different worlds. We defeat those Heartless, then they get the hearts. We're never gonna stop them like this.
What's the plan, then?
We gotta find their stronghold and finish them off, once and for all.
Sailing these waters, I've heard some tales, but not a one like this.
Is there any way we can help?
Anything at all.
There is.
Go, get that Ansem report. Bye-bye, chest.
It's certain we don't need the likes of that hooded fellow and the Heartless about. They'll ruin the market for us true pirates.
So that's why you went to Port Royal. And we thought you actually wanted to save everyone.
A pirate always looks to profit, Miss Swan.
Too bad. You had us going there thinking you turned over a new leaf.
The question is, what's beyond the leaf, savvy?
Oh, yes. A reward. And what'll it be?
That lovely blade of Sora's.
Huh? Okay, sure.
Hold on, that was far too easy. What's the rub? Now there, you see?
Well, you've always got the pearl, Jack.
That I do. But someday I'll gather up.